गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल अकेडमिया अम्बाला। चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर कंप्यूटर पीरियड एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद लेसन नंबर 8, दैट इज कमांड्स इन लोगो पार्ट 2। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट स्टार्टिंग लोगो, ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन, मूविंग कमांड्स FD एंड BK, टर्निंग कमांड्स LT एंड RT, हाइडिंग एंड शोइंग द टर्टल, that is HT and ST. In this video, we are going to study about pen commands, that is PU and PD, pen up and pen down. Erasing commands, that is CT, CS and PE, that is clear text, clear screen and pen erase. And finally, we'll be learning about few more commands, that is home and by. Pen commands. There are two pen commands, pen up or PU, pen down or PD. Now children, we'll learn about pen commands. Turtle has a pen to draw a line on the screen. You can lift the pen up or down with the help of pen commands. So first of all, we'll learn about pen up or PU command. A turtle has a pen which draws line on the screen. If you want to move the turtle without drawing a line behind, then use this command. It will lift the turtle pen up from the screen. So let us do it. Go to the command input box and write here PU. So when you write PU and press enter, nothing will happen. Now if you write here FD50 and press enter, what has happened? The turtle has moved forward by 50 steps without making a line, because the turtle is not in touch with the screen. So this command lifts the turtle pen up from the screen and moves 50 steps forward. Now PD command, that is pen down command. This command instructs the turtle to put the pen down on the screen and continue drawing. So I will write here PD and press enter. But nothing has happened. But if I write here FD30, what will happen? The turtle is moving forward by 30 steps. This command puts the turtle pen down on the screen and moves the turtle 30 steps forward. Children, now we will learn about erasing commands. There are three erasing commands: clear text or CT command, clear screen or CS command, and finally pen erase or PE command. Erasing commands are the commands which are used to clean up the screen. So first of all, we'll learn about CT, that is clear text command. So this command is used to clear the text written in the command input box or list box. So when I write here CT in the command input box and press enter, you just observe all the commands which are written in the command list box will be erased. And the second command which we are going to learn, that is clear screen or CS command. So when I write here CS and press enter, all the contents which are there on the drawing area will be erased. So this command is used to erase everything from the graphic area, and the turtle will come back to its home position. Now the last command, last erasing command which we are going to learn, that is pen erase or PE command. This command is used to erase a line while moving the turtle. So first of all, we'll draw a line. For drawing a line, I am writing here FD space 50, which will make a line of 50 steps. Now suppose if I want to erase 30 steps, I will write here PE. PE will work as an eraser. Press enter, but nothing has happened. Now if I write here BK 20, what will happen? It will erase 20 points from this line. So this is all about erasing command. Children, finally we will learn two more commands: होम कमांड एंड बाय कमांड। होम कमांड इज यूज्ड टू टेक द टर्टल बैक टू इट्स होम पोजिशन फ्रॉम एनी पोजिशन बाय लीविंग द लाइन बिहाइंड। नाउ लेट अस ट्राई इट आउट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई गिव द कमांड FT 100। प्रेस एंटर। दिस विल ड्रॉ अ लाइन 100 स्टेप्स अहेड। देन RT 90। प्रेस एंटर। दिस विल टर्न द टोटल हेड टुवर्ड्स राइट बाय 90 डिग्री। देन FT 100। दिस कमांड विल ड्रॉ अ लाइन 100 स्टेप्स अहेड। देन LT 90। दिस कमांड विल टर्न द टोटल हेड टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट बाय 90 डिग्री। फाइनली FD 40। दिस कमांड विल ड्रॉ अ लाइन 40 स्टेप्स अहेड। नाउ इफ आई गिव होम कमांड व्हाट विल हैपन, जस्ट ट्राई टू ऑब्जर्व इट। Now what has happened? This has drawn a line as it goes back home. Now children, we will learn a command using which we can come out of the logo. Means we can exit from logo. For that, you have to write here BYE, by in the command input box and press enter. Now we are out of the logo window. Now children, I will tell you to draw some figures in logo. First of all, we'll draw a square, but before going ahead, I will tell you some settings. Click on set. Set the pen size, means the thickness of the pen, and click here OK. Go to set. Set the pen color. Say I am setting red color. Click OK. Go to set. Click on screen color, say I am using this blue color, and then OK. Now I will tell you the commands to make a square. First of all, you write FD command, FT 100. This will move the total 100 steps ahead. Then RT 90. This command will turn the total to right side by 90 degree. Again FD 100. This command will move the total ahead by 100 steps. Again RT 90. This will turn the total to right side by 90 degree. FD 100 will move the total ahead by 100 steps. Again RT 90 will turn the total to right side by 90 degree. And then finally FT 100 will move the turtle ahead by 100 steps. Now we have made a square. To hide the turtle, I'll give the command here HT, that is hide turtle. So children, watch this video 2 times and try to understand these commands. Thank you and have a nice day.